This is a weather system that city, county, and state officials are taking very seriously.
The governor has already declared a state of emergency across Mississippi. Many local government offices, including Jackson, Canton, and Richland, will remain closed tomorrow. Schools from pre-K to university level are suspending in-person classes as well.